Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh my gosh. Where do you think you're going? What's going on, guys? Welcome back to another video. Now, this is an unboxing video of some random tarantulas. Well, it's actually a mystery box. Yep, this is the first time I've ordered a mystery box. And we're gonna see what's in here because I have no clue what is in here. I mean, you guys watching this, we're pretty much in the same boat. I mean, the same shoes or boat shoes. I don't know. Okay, never mind. But yeah, I don't know what's in here. You guys don't know what's in here. So anything that we see for the first time, yeah, let's shake hands. So to unbox this, I'm gonna be using a knife. Yeah,
mainstream, whatever.
But before we start, I'm sorry if you hear like thunder in the background. Yes, it is going to rain again. Why, sky? Why? But let's get this unboxed as quickly as possible before the rain decides to come down. And I have to say that I like this box. I'm really liking this box. It's like super solid. I mean, compared to that lousy paper box that came with my scorpion, that female scorpion with the clipped off tail. Yeah, see, it cuts perfectly. So just like that, the box is open. Wow. Look at this box. I'm gonna be reusing this box to ship out tarantulas next time. Okay, and I can see some teas. All right, let's see what mystery. Oh, okay, so there is quite a few in here. By the way, this is inclusive of mine and Mr. Feet, his tarantulas as well. So we're gonna be splitting half half. So what is this? Oh, come on, man. Really? Another Ceratogyrus sandery? You guys know that I have like, I don't know how many Ceratogyrus sanderies, that video? You remember that video? Yeah, those are all Ceratogyrus sanderies. And then we have a Neoholothele insei, the Trinidad olive. Yep, there is another insei. I wonder if there's any more in here. Oh yeah, there is. There is definitely teas in here, you guys. So let's set that aside and check if there are any more in here. Yep, no more. Damp newspapers. You wanna keep everything damp, especially when you're shipping tarantulas in a hot country. I mean,
yeah, it's not hot now, but
it gets hot over here. So let us see what it's in here. I'm not too happy with these two because I have like, I think 50 sanderies. I mean, come on, like 50 is not enough. I'm gonna have like another one. Let's see. I'm quite excited to see what's in here. I hope there's no Brachypelma or Pocleteria because I don't keep those two species anymore. I will be doing a video on that, on explaining why I don't, so stay tuned for that. But okay, the moment of truth. What is, oh gosh. Okay, wait. If this is a sandery, what is this?
What? Wait.
Ceratogyrus sanderi. Wait, no. S, yeah. Yeah, look at me, you guys. I don't even... CS is Ceratogyrus sanderi. SC, I have no idea what SC is. I'm gonna have to like text the guy and ask him. But okay, we have a king baboon. Beautiful. I already have one female. You guys know that female is mean, okay? And well, I've got another king baboon over here. And then we have Darlingi. Wow, okay. Man, I have Darlingis. You guys remember that video, right? The one, the Phantom Exact? Yeah, those are Ceratogyrus Darlingis. And 147 babies. And, well, I've got another one. Hallelujah. Sandery, yeah. Oh, I'm sorry. Okay, you guys chill. I mean, I chill. And then we have CGK. You guys know what CGK is? Chaco Golden Knee. I have two. Actually, my first tarantula was a Chaco Golden Knee, but I'm still wondering what is SC? That is, oh, really? Pocleteria Rufalada. Man, why Pokey? I don't keep Pokies. Looks like I'm either gonna have to sell this or trade it away. I don't know. But yeah, like I mentioned, Pokies and Brachypelmas. I don't keep these two genuses anymore. But as for now, these are from the mystery box. And well, I've got to say that I'm really impressive. I really love the box. I mean, not impressive by, I'm fine. Not to say impressive or disappointed, but I'm neutral. I was pretty excited to see what's in this box, but, oh, and if you guys are wondering how much I paid for all of this, well, I mean, how much I paid for that, because this is Feet Boy's tarantulas. I paid $30 for this mystery tarantula, so. Let's just rehouse all of them in this video as well. I don't know if this video is going to be like over 15 minutes. If it is, then I'm sorry if you guys have short attention spans. So this enclosure used to house my heart butt tarantula. Remember that video? Go check it out if you haven't watched it yet. But we will be housing the Chaco Goldeni, which is over here. So let's go. I will use this so I can use both my hands. This will be where my phone sits, like right over here.
Hope it's focusing.
And now, let's get this Chaka Goldeny into her new enclosure. I hope it's a her. I don't want a male Chaka Goldeny.
Come on, little girl. Let's go.
Whoa, there we go. Beautiful. Really small, though. Boop. All right, out of the way. Oh my gosh, okay. I thought that was the tarantula in there. I didn't even rehouse them. I'm already thinking there's a tarantula in there. But yeah, let's take a look at this gorgeous beast. Hello there. Come on, phone, focus. There we go. There's a Chaka Goldeny. I mean, it doesn't look like a Chaka Goldeny like right now because it's still a sling. But you can see its black eyes. Super duper cute. So yeah. Next, we're going to be doing, let's do Sarasa Jara Sandery. Be prepared for this one to bolt on me. It's not gonna be fun. Good thing I've got my catch cup though, so if it bolts,
haha, no escape.
You heard me? No escape. You're gonna go inside there if you decide to bolt, so good luck trying, man. All right, let's go. You better chill. Move this a little bit here and then be prepared, guys. This is not gonna be fun. Whoa, look at that. He's already attacking the toothpick. Are you serious? Don't you dare run on my hand, okay? Go straight in, please. Please go straight. Oh my goodness. Yep. Okay, go in. And no. See what I said, you guys? Oh my gosh. These old worlds, I tell you. You wanna go back in? Alright, get prepared, catch cop. You're gonna be put to use like very, very soon. Alright, let's see how this goes. Please go in. Please go in. Oh no. I said go in, come on. Alright, yeah. Now you can go in. Just walk straight, enter your, oh my goodness, are you? This is so fun. Ketchup is super big though. Alright, we'll leave that one there for now. Let's move on to the, okay, we better not move on. What am I doing? Because if the other one decides to bolt, that wouldn't be fun, would it? Because I only have one ketchup. We will improvise everything with one hand, so. Whoa. Oh my gosh, this guy. Where do you think you're going? La. You're strolling through the park, huh? This is not a park. This is my balcony, so I'm sorry. This is not a park for you. Wait, I've got an idea.
Knife, come with me!
Alright, so I've cut the cap off because the cap was like disturbing the way. And now we can, I don't know, let's see. Whoa, okay.
Dude.
Enter. Alright, that was enough fun for me, so I'm just gonna leave that in there. Sorry guys, we're not gonna do that again, so I'm glad. At least you guys saw the Sandery. Next up, Pocotheria rufolata. This is gonna be fun. They are even faster than the Sandery, so I don't know guys. Okay, please. Alright, so there she is. I'm not sure if you guys can see. I mean, from me, what I can see now, I can't really see it from the camera. Okay, you guys ready? Because I'm not. Oh, you please chill. Ooh, it's quite big. Okay, so we stop over there so we can show you how she looks like. Pocotheria rufolata. And like I mentioned, I'm not going to be keeping this one because I don't keep this species or this genus for that matter. But since it was in the mystery box, we will be... Oh, okay, chill. Whoa! Don't you dare crawl up this toothpick because that will not be fun. So there we go, guys. You can see they are beautiful tarantulas, but I just don't keep them anymore. Like I said, I will do a video on that explaining why I don't. Come on, little feet. Okay, well, that rehouse was a success, thankfully, because a running pokey will not be fun. Okay, next up, let's get the king baboon. Where are you, king baboon? Oh, there you are. Get out, tissue. Oh my. Tissue, can you please cooperate with me? There we go. Okay, so now I guess I'll get some of the substrate in here and rehouse this king baboon in here. Yep, I think it looks good. I mean, these guys can be mean. My female is super mean, but I mean, as slings, I'm pretty sure they are pretty chill. Let's get this king baboon in. Please do not bolt on me because that will not make my day. Whoa, don't be stubborn. Oh, no. Yeah, this enclosure may be a little bit small. So now I have two king baboons. They grow like super duper slowly. I mean, I heard they can take 8 years to get to their maximum 8 inches of size. But, you know, it's all part of the hobby. Next up, we are going to be housing the Sarasa Jara Darlingi, I guess. It's the same genus as the Sandery, and you saw how that Sandery bolted. Not gonna risk it. I'm just gonna stick this in like that. Let it come out when it wants. I think that'll be a good idea. I mean, a better idea. And just, yeah, okay. Next up, we have the Neoholothele Insei. Oh, there we go. Very, very beautiful looking tarantula as well. This is a, I'm not sure if they consider this a dwarf species because they do get 3 inches and usually dwarf species get about 2 inches. I'm not really sure. Here she comes, guys. Here she comes. Oh, there we go. Look at that beauty. Okay. Successful rehouse. What a beautiful orange, I mean gold, black carapace. Now that is one beautiful, beautiful tarantula, the Trinidad olive. So guys, that will be the official end of this video. So if you enjoyed it, be sure to thumbs it up. If you didn't, thumbs it down. If you're new to this channel, subscribe, notification bell, all this
yada yada yada.
So yeah, you guys take care and I'll see you in the next video. Peace.